I knew this out about 10 years ago. These are the end balls, or the abs, and the middle one's called the flow ball. So the flow ball lets it do like, these are horizontal orbits or hips, and then these are vertical orbits. Once you get the vertical orbit down, you can start juggling. So I call it attached juggling. But the idea, I figured this out like 10 years ago, this is called chaos position. As long as the abs don't go through what's called the tri, this triangle around the floor ball, you just start moving with it. Like, it has some boy things like the extensions where you learn to swing it like that. A circle's 2 beats still, you can't stop that. But having 2 objects spin at the same time, or 3 objects, it gets different orbits, so they have different speeds and tempos.
Yeah, because like
get down with it where you just like keep a tempo. So the dance starts coming in once you stop caring what it's doing. And you just start moving with it. And as long as you focus on that principle of not letting the abs go through the tri, you can do all these twists and tangles and stuff. Where it goes back and it'll come back out again. Just sort of pretend like you mean to do it. Like breakdance, it's sort of just a flow. You gotta get that feeling of water. This is called your hitch. So you hitch it and just put these 3 fingers around so you can feel that flow ball. Just start pulling that around and getting the rhythm of that. Once you get the hang of that and all the sporadics, you start wrapping it. I've been doing it 10 years, so it's become something different with my interpretation, I think. These are soft, these are fun, these are experimental. These are a lot more fun for me. These are just a little kid's billiard ball, so it doesn't forgive when it hits you. If you don't do it right, it's a weapon. Becomes addictive. I haven't stopped the last 10 years. I had to get an office job at one point. I couldn't wear them around my neck, but they've always been in my pocket. It's something that you sort of just do. It's a lot more fun with a full-size billiard ball, but not practical with crowds. I'm not aiming to hurt somebody like that. This is controllable for me. You're more than welcome to try those ones if you want. Here, watch. I'll get you started.